here are some cheaper options. They are basically the same as the Thermaltake one. And here's a PC by Skytech. It's cheaper by $60. And here's a iBuyPower. And remember, these PCs get very dusty, so you're gonna need an air compressor.